considered one of the top litigators in America. Now, I don't get too jealous often, but when I was reading your background, come on, $20 billion in verdicts? Or we are going to get to what Forbes magazine has said about you later today. Yes. Self-made, 100% self-made billionaire from the practice of law. And that is truly, truly remarkable. And I know no one gives more and donates more and does more than you do. But for now, can you tell us how we can become billionaires?